I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
What's up, Mikey? You're looking skinny now. You lost all the weight, the Hawaii weight.
I lost all the Hawaii weight.
Yeah, you lost all the Hawaii weight.
I lost all the Hawaii weight. I had put on like 20 pounds that weekend.
Did you lose all the weight from Hawaii yet?
All the weight from Hawaii. We already lost
it.
I'm down to normal, too.
I'm the same.
It took me like...
How about you? That's good. I lost a little bit. Yeah, but not as much as I wanted, so it's going to be a little more time.
I kind of gave up on that weight loss thing real quick, huh? Me and you?
Yeah, we did. But Mikey, how was the sparring with Burgos yesterday? Juan Carlos Burgos.
He's
tall, he's talented.
He's got a lot of experience, so he's good. Still sharp, real sharp.
You know, his daughter's graduating high school today. Why didn't you go to the graduation?
Had to be, what's his name?
What's his name?
It's Hector Jr.
Hector Jr. What's your daughter's name? Give her a shout out.
My daughter, congratulations on your graduation today.
Hoy agarramos unos.
¿Siempre sí? ¿A dónde?
I understand because she talks to my
cousin, brother.
No, for her sisters. A mi tía Rosa se fue mirar, mirándose y hablar. Esto está bonito. Pero para el Face.
Good job, Big G. Good job. Good.
No, no le hemos puesto. Ya que se me murió. Quiero hablar.
That's a good stuff. That's pretty awesome, Robert. Why not? You gave him instructions?
Hey, so what did I get to do? Text, Apa? Ya tiene un texto aquí, Apa. Va a tener que hacer textos.
No, Golden Boy told Triple G, final offer. He has to give him an answer in one day. 57.5% to
42.5%. Okay. Is that the last?
That's what everybody's reporting, yeah. Last and final.
Golden Boy le ofreció a Triple G última oferta. What was it?
47.5% to 42.5%. Sorry, 57.5%.
57.5
para Canelo y
47.5
I think Canelo beats him. So what?
Who wins the fight?
¿Quién cree que gana?
El Canelo.
Mikey, what do you say?
I told you. For look, if it generates 2 million buys at $80, they do it at $80, even $90. That's gonna be fucking over $150 million. 30% of 42% of that is a lot of fucking money. Canelo, I mean Triple G needs fucking 10 years to fighting guys like. Like Vanes to make that kind of money. He's gonna be 50.
It's true.
So fucking take it now and fucking make $30-40 million in one night and retire. And your whole fucking family is set for the rest of their lives.
So if he doesn't take it, he makes a mistake, you think?
I think he makes a big mistake if he doesn't take
it. Do you think he takes it, Big G?
La agarra, la oferta.
Sí.
Tiene que dar.
He's gonna take it.
Sería muy pendejo si no la agarra. Está luchando para ver si le dan más.
They're trying to get more, but he'd be stupid if he doesn't take it.
Well, September's coming up very quickly. So he has to start training because, what is that, 2 months away? 2.5 months?
3 months.
3 months.
¿Tú crees que Abel le va a decir no la agarres? ¿Tú crees que le va a decir no, ni madre, espérate?
No. Big G, does Triple G have Mexican style?
¿Que usted cree que Triple G tiene el estilo mexicano? He says he's got a lot of Mexican fans.
Yeah, he does have a lot of Mexican fans.
It's true. Like I told you, he's muy buena persona en realidad.
Muy buena persona.
Canelo es mexicano. Canelo es Mexican. But Canelo es Mexican.
Por eso me pagan.
Yo creo que tiene que hacer la Triple G. Y Triple G es una buena persona, es muy buen chaval, muy buena persona. Sí, lo quiere mucho la gente, el mexicano lo quiere mucho. Pero sí debe hacer la APA.
Qué bueno que hay buenas peleas.
Está buena la pelea.
Hopefully the fight happens.
It's good, my dad says good that there's fights like that too. It's gonna be, the second one's gonna be better than the first one.
Well, I hope somebody wins the second one. First one was a draw, but a bad draw.
Third one.
How do you plan on displaying this? That's for the boss, I don't know.
Así es como los ponen que siempre. Por lo regular es así. Así.
Yeah,
that's it.
Who's the boss? Bruce Springsteen?
That's perfect, bro.
I think he wins a decision.
Wilder is going to UK to talk to them. No, they didn't sign yet.
But is he going?
He's gonna go. But I don't know. I think it doesn't happen this year.
It's gonna be they're gonna have 150,000 people in stadium.
I agree. It would sell.
Oh yeah. That's
right. Mikey, your autograph might have to become an octagon.
Los heavyweights. No lo sabes. ¿Usted sabe quiénes son para los heavyweights?
Los de peso completo.
No, no, aquí no es
uno de los.
Al Wilder lo tiene Shelly Finkel.
Shelly Finkel looks like Captain Stubing.
Shelly Finkel has Wilder had the Klitschko's, has Wilder.
Yeah.
Smart man. Very smart man.
But a lot of people say bad things about him.
Ruso, ¿verdad?
Yeah.
¿Es el ruso?
Okay.
They look like brothers.
El de Shelly Finkel.
Hector
and
his.
No?
DNA test?
Got the tip.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.